7-2. Wow. Kind of not what I was expecting, but I was hoping. Herzlich willkommen zurück auf Schalke America. Welcome to episode 2 of FM24. Yeah, excited. I've been working on the tinkering with the little with my lineup, as I said I was gonna do the last podcast, and excited to show you where we're at. The when was this posted? This was from today. So the game is tomorrow, and I am, by the way, drinking tonight. It is my birthday, so I am gonna drink tonight, and then Schalke, of course, playing on my birthday. Gotta love that. But we are playing against Spanish side, third division side, Recreativo de Huelva. Tomorrow at 1300 Central European Time. That's 1 o'clock Central European Time. So that is early. That is 7 a.m., 6 a.m. Eastern Standard Time for those of us in the U.S. That's early. That's early in the morning. So we'll see if we can get off of work. No, I can't get off work. I got a meeting at that time. Ugh. Anyway, so over to FM24. So some news about what I've done so far. One of the first things I did was I brought up Kiki Top. Let me just get into the game so you can see where I'm at and I kind of follow along with me. But one of the first things I did was called up Kiki Top. Like, of course, why wouldn't I bring up Kiki Top? He was in the youth team, and I said, you know, I need to bring up Kiki Top. Why is he's going to be pivotal for me? I have to bring him up. That's a no-brainer. Then what I did was I went to the staff, and I had a bunch of vacancies, and I still have a few left because I'm trying to get a fill, but I've filled as many vacancies as I could with, it's hard. We're in the second division. You can only get so much talent, but I did the best I could with the best players, or best managers and staff personnel I could get based on where our level is. So I filled 14 new staff signings. I know I got a new chief of scout, I got a loan manager, a bunch of coaches, a bunch of scouts. Yeah, I got all kinds of randomness, but I have had to fill all my positions available. I think I have a couple pending positions left, but it's, 14, a lot, good turnover there. Some of the emails I got, the club successfully restructured debts of 101 million in euros loan. So we got a loan and also a bank loan of 7.5 million to help the club's running costs. One of the bit of news that I got during the training, during a preseason, is that Heidenheim wants Simon Torrota. And I said, hell no, you're not getting Simon Torrota. I need a striker. I need a striker who can score goals. I'm hoping my team can score goals, but you know, that was the plan. Anyway, so I've had two preseason friendlies so far. We're going to start the season opener tonight. But I had two preseason friendlies. One against Union Berlin, one against Bayern Munich. I will say I did draw Union Berlin 0-0. And then I played Bayern Munich. And the final score was 7-2. 7-2. Not what I expected. I'm sure not what they expected. Maybe that's what they expected. No, I doubt they expected it. But I certainly did not expect it. Should we have expected it this though? I don't know. And I've been talking about this the whole time. Like, I've been trying to tweak these things out with learning the new season with Southampton. So I'm kind of using the same tactics there because I felt that it would do well with Schalke. Let me go ahead and show you what happened here. We won. We won 7-2 against Bayern Munich. What the fuck? We won 7-2. Goals by Simon Torrota in the 7th minute. Asan Odrago in the 16th, Dominic Drexler in the 36th. We had 3-0 lead at halftime. He got a double in the 61st minute. Oyan in the 51st minute made it 5-1. Alfonso Davies scored a goal, whoop-de-doo. And then Karaman got the last goal, 7-2. Wow. Kind of not what I was expecting, but I was hoping, but not against Bayern. I was chalking it up as a loss. Let me go back real quick to the Union Berlin match. And it started off, right, at 21 shots to 8. That's really good. I was like, I was hoping that we would get more offense in this. Shots on target, 6 to 3. XGs, if you believe in that, 2.19 to their 0.55. But, you know, no goals. And I was like, okay, it's a first division club. This is to be expected. That's why I was bracing for a defeat against Bayern. And then I shellacked them, 7 to 2. And they had their starters in the game. Let's look at their starting lineup. They had Jan Sommer. Jan Sommer's still there. Benjamin Pavard, Kim Min-jae, Matthias De Ligt, Alphonso Davies, Joshua Kimmich, Leon Goretzka, Sané, Musiala, Coman, and Gnabry. And I kicked their ass. We kicked their ass. Shots 18 to 8. When's the last time Schalke had an advantage like that against Bayern? Friendly or not? On target, 8 to 2. XG 3.48 to their 1.36. I mean, they did get two goals. But this team was just dominant. Dominant. Did not expect it. So I'm hopeful now that we can have a successful season based on that. But it's a friendly. It's preseason. Slow the Jets. Calm it down now, right? But let's get into the game here. I think we're start off the home opener right away. I'll show you my team. All right, so my starting 11 is as such. So we're running a 4-3-3. We're doing a positive, I call it the flying V gegenpressing. You got a little flying V right here. It's kind of what I created myself. So in goal, Marius Müller. Like, why not, right? Back four, I got Brunner and right back. Kalas Kaminski, just like now, and Oyon, very similar, right? Only reason I don't have more is because, or not more, Merkin, because he doesn't join the team until August. I got a few weeks until Merkin joins the club, so Oyon is more than comfortable of taking that position there. So that's my back four. Middle three, I go Seguin as deep line playmaker. I got Templeman as a ball playing midfielder, and then Dominic Drexler as my center midfielder with Odraogo in the left wing position, Kozuki in the right wing position, and then Timo Turoda up top. It looks like automatically that Kozuki is unavailable, so I'm going to have to switch him out in this game. Let's see who I'm going to replace him with here. Keenan Karaman is probably who I should go, right? But other options, I got Idrizi. I haven't got rid of anybody just yet. Lasme, Idrizi, and Karaman. I'd probably go Karaman or Lasme first, but I'm going to go Karaman in this one. He will probably have to sit out in this one. This is unregistered. Probably won't let me play him. Okay, so I'll probably take him out. Let's see if they'll let me keep him on the bench. I doubt it. Blah, blah, blah. One player. Yep. Okay, whatever. Again, preseason's out of the way. We are now in the regular season against Hamburg, who's historically done well against us, at least in the home openers, right? Two seasons in a row in the Zweite Liga against them. They beat us. 4-3 this year, 3-2 the year before. I'm not gonna make any, whatever they recommend to me in terms of making changes to my tactics, I am not going to, because I like my tactics the way they are. Let's go to the dressing room. Let's see, they want me to say, go out there and impress me. I am gonna say, all the best out there. Have fun. All right, we're in the tunnel here. It says, a big day for you, isn't it? What are your thoughts as you go into this match? I'm a bit giddy, to be honest. I just wanna go on with a win. Let's see. I'm ready to get going. Can't wait to see with the fans, and I step out on the pitch. That's good enough for me. Let's go. Do you think the first goal will be crucial? Absolutely. Goals win matches, and it's always helpful to get out in front. Let's see. My team will always play to win the game, so of course we want to score the first goal. Boom. Done. And we're out here. There's my starting lineup. Their lineup, they got Nemeth with Kompe, Yata, Reese, Benish, Meffert, Muheim, Schnoloff, Ramos, Van der Bremt with... Hoyer Fernandez, good goalkeeper there. All right, there's the warm-ups here. All right, game is off. I was curious to see who was the first shot in the game in this one. No shots yet, 10 minutes in. Very defensive game. Pump some encouragement. Here we go. Müller, get it out. Intercepted by Muheim. Here comes, there you go, intercepted by Kalash. Kalash back to Müller. Müller over to Kaminski. Oh, bad pass. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, whoa. Not what I was hoping for there. Ah, man. Look at that replay. Müller with a bad pass to Kaminski. I mean, what was he doing? That's not Kaminski's fault. That's all on Müller. He's got to do better than that. Let's encourage the boys. Not the way to start. They got the first two shots of the game. There you go, and they get a goal. Here they come again. Foul against Seguin. He gets a red card for what?
What?
Red card for what? How did my guy get a red card in the first couple minutes? What the hell is this? Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Well, that's a kick in the nuts there. Another red card. Oh, second red card.
What the fuck?
What? What the hell is this? Wait. Two red cards? Two red cards in 3 minutes? What is this? What is this bullshit? What? Come on. No. No. Two red cards. Oh, my gosh. Fuck it. Just gonna go with it. Let's just see what happens. This game's already against me from the get-go. From the get-go. You're kidding me. Two red cards. Oh, 3 minutes apart. Paul Seguin, Cedric Bruner. Good thing we're drinking tonight. This is ridiculous. That's a win in my book. All right, Mueller clears it out. I might have to take Steroda out. Good play by Kalash. Red card? Are you going to call a penalty? You are not going to call a penalty. Get the fuck out of here. You're calling a penalty. Holy fucking kid. It's going to VAR. What's VAR going to say? No penalty. We got a call tonight, folks. We got a call tonight. Come on, get the halftime 1-0. Halftime. We are at halftime. Shots 9-1, of course. They get the goal. They got two red cards against us. Nier got a penalty against us as well. What kind of hypocrisy is this? Unreal. There's no way those are red cards. I'm going to lambaste his referees after the match. The two red cards in this game. XG is horrible. Can we get a result out of this one? I don't know. Let's go to the dressing room here. You've been unlucky so far. Let's say you've been terrible so far. Sort it out. There you go. Motivate them. There we go. Let's motivate them. Motivate them. Can we get a result? Oh, whoa. Two goals they scored were by errors by us. First one was Mueller. This one, Odrago. Watch this again. Ball goes over the top. Kaminsky clears it. Oh, Olian. Olian. Terrible chest pass to Mueller. Nemeth read it all the way and got that goal. Are you kidding me? This game's over. Dominating us as you expect with two-minute advantage. Close in on him. Close on him. Shit. 3-0. This is what I get for laughing at beating Bayern. Beat Bayern 7-2 and then come back and get asses kicked to us by Hamburg. With referees. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Kazuki. Yeah, baby. Get one back. You're going to call it offsides, aren't they? You're going to call it offsides, aren't you? Checking VAR. No goal, of course. Not that it would have mattered in the grand scheme of things, but... Shit. My goodness gracious. Anything and everything that could go wrong has gone wrong this game. The one thing we didn't have is the penalty we against us in the first 25 minutes. Here we go. Good movement. Good movement. Oh, just missed Kiki Top. Here they come. It's like a wave that we can't stop. Come on, Oyan. For nothing. For freaking nothing. This is Schalke in real life. Skip the replay. I don't care about the damn replay.
5 minutes later.
0.07 XG. 0.07. That's as low as you can get. There they go. Get a goal again. On their 30th shot, get their 5th goal of the game. This is what I get for laughing about beating Bayern by 5 goals. I get beat by 5 goals now. Game, set, match. 36-1 were the shots. 20 shots on target to 0. XG of 5.9 for Hamburg, 0.07 for Schalke. This is like real life numbers here. No, Schalke's not this bad. Dressing room, I'm far from pleased with that result. I expect you to see you all in training tomorrow. You don't deserve rest after that performance. Done. Walter taught Carmen a lesson. Oh, fuck you. Question from Yannick Fisher. Tim Walter reacted rather provocatively following the victory of you. Do you have anything to say to that? I absolutely do. His reaction lacked class and grace. He really needs to act like an adult. Done. Call him a child. Let's go to the press conference. Let's see if we can rail on some referees here. I did change scouting. I didn't even mention scouting. I got so ramped up getting into the game. I took away all the scouting focuses. I'm focusing on 15-year-olds, 16-year-olds, 17- or 18-year-olds, and then looking all over the world. So if you look at some of these scouting assignments, I got a couple guys going all around the world. Sent a guy to England, another one to the United States, another one to Switzerland, another one to Austria, and the rest of the world. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4 guys roaming the world for the next young talent. Then other guys spread around throughout the world. We're also hitting the Netherlands, Belgium, where else? Bunch of different locations. So, what is this? All right, Schalke players are to personally refund supporters who bought tickets from the club for the 5-0 hammering at Hamburg. Okay, the maximum total payout fans who bought tickets at Volkspark Stadion would be over 210,000, MaxiFoot understands. Wingback Cedric Brunner told the official club website that the players felt that they felt badly let down the travel support and they wanted to pay them back. Okay, that's pretty cool. Never heard that before, but at least in the game. But that's pretty cool. The players felt so bad that they paid for all the traveling fans. That's pretty good. That's why the kitchen support is back. TFU Pokal first round draw today. Before I get to the draw, main things I did with rest. Someone who's fully healthy, double intensity with the training. If they're mostly healthy, again, double intensity. If they're about half tired, whatever, normal intensity, and then anything else or half intensity or nothing. And then individual is nothing. It's something I always do, but they already did it here. It's playing position. When I train them not in what the roles are, is what they're gonna be playing in. So just so they can get used to that position there. Can I draw all teams? There we go. Draw all teams. We will get Munster in the first round. Okay, I'll take Munster. Taking on Munster. They are playing in the Regionalliga Liga, right? Dritte Liga. Munster has 2 Regional Division West titles, 5 German Division Westphalia titles, and 6 Verbandspokal-Westfalen titles. Founded in 1906. Okay, Munster. All right, not bad. Could have been a lot worse. Schalke take on Kaiserslautern. Schalke to win is 11-10, draws 5-2, and Kaiserslautern to win is 9-4. Expectations for the upcoming game. So the board expects us to win the next match. No specific expectations. The supporters predicting a win. They're hoping to see Fairman return from injury, and they're hoping to see Timo Baumgartel make his debut. Maybe off the bench. Maybe. Selection in this one. Brunner is out in Matriciani. Who can I bring on the bench? He's injured. Maybe Baumgartel for Brunner. Let's see what they say there. Seguin cannot play. And I'll bring Schallenberg. And then Seguin cannot play, like I said. So Yusuf Kabadai. He's in. Where's Fairman? There you go. Put Fairman higher up on the totem pole here. Let's switch in with Timo Baumgartel. What's he say? Kazuki Latsa. Let's switch with Latsa with that. There we go. All right. Do I like this team? I like this team. We'll go with that. Submit the team. You selected 4 substitutes, blah, blah, blah. A little bit from everyone. Marginal gains are everything. They got Terrence Boyd, Hanslick, and Clement up at top. With, let's see, in the back they got Zook, Ritter, Neuhaus, Zimmer with the back of Elvedi, Kraus, and Tomajek, and Luthe in goal. Can we get a better start? We got the first shot of the game off. That's a better start already. Good passing. Good possession. We got to do something, though. Just passing it backwards. Oh, Schallenberg. No! Fuck. Oh, good save by Müller. Shit. Corner kick, Kaiserslautern. Clear. Cleared by Karaman. Interception there. Karaman, can you find Tarota? Karaman all the way. Oh! Tor! Simon Tarota gets the opening goal of the season. On the 5th shot of the game. Keenan Karaman does it all. Beats Neuhaus and Zook and Tomjak. Tarota beats his man Kraus, and then the goalkeeper's not even paying attention. Luto wasn't even expecting it. It's a turnover. All right, throw in for Matriciani here. Over to Karaman. To Schallenberg. Oh, Drago. Oh! Dom Drexler gets a goal! What a pass by Odraogo. 2-0 in the 32nd minute. He's off a throw-in from Matriciani. Karaman finds Schallenberg. Schallenberg all the way to Odraogo, who quickly one-touches it to Drexler. Past the keeper. Svajsunul. Odraogo brings it up. One-man show. Templeman. Tarota. Karaman. Tarota. Tor! Number two of the season. Cebo Tarota. 3-0 in the 39th minute. Nice give and go between him and Keenan Karaman. That's the way we go, boys. 3 goals on 9 shots. XG, 1.06. Look at that passing. Here's a pass back. Boom. Tarota finds a slot. 2 goals in 2 games, technically. Game's so early, though. Halftime. 11 shots to 1. Much improved from the last game, I would say. 6 shots on target to 1. XG, 1.26 to 0.19. We are immensely better than we were last game. See what happens when you have 11 players on the pitch. I like this referee. We should remember his name. Dressing room here. Let's go to the dressing room. It says, we've had lots of shots on target so far. I'm happy. That's what the assistant recommends. I will say, I'm pleased. We've created loads and scoreboard reflects that. Players like that as well. Let's go. Let's go. Second half kicks off. Let me encourage the lads here. Probably make a substitution here in the next couple minutes. Very defensive so far. Not a good way to start the second half. Okay, here we go. Oh, Torb! Keenan Karaman! That came out of nowhere. Set piece from Thomas Owion. Find Tarota. Oh, VAR is checking this. Hold on, let's see what's going on. So Owion finds Kalash. Is it a handball? What are they going to say? It wasn't offsides. Goal counts, 4-0. Shots 4-1 in the second half. Got a goal already. Oh, Tarota hits the post. Nearly got his hat trick there. Oh, there I'll go back on the ball. Kalash taking his sweet time. Good play. Lastman gets it. Can he find Simon? He does! Hat trick! 3 goals! Simon Tarota. This is why I didn't take him off. He would have been pissed off. And it can have our top striker off. 3 goals in the first 2 games. 3 goals in this game. Terrible play by Luta. Praise the young man Tarota. I can say that. He's younger than me. Game is over. Shots 18-4. Wonderful to see. 11-3 on target. 2.86 XGs for us. 0.35 for them. Possession 64% to 36. I mean, just a dominating performance all the way around. Next game is against Munster in a few days' time. Should we do one more game? We'll do one more game. I am a Schalke fan. I got Schalke there. I have a Schalke podcast, Schalke America. We are the only English Schalke podcast in the world. Look at my name, Schalke America. We are a Schalke America podcast. Schalke podcast, I should say. Absolutely a fan. And the reason for this FM24 save, not just because we want to do a Schalke, but we want to prove that we can actually do better with the current team. Ich weiß es nicht, you know? I don't know. We'll see. Where are you from, Joschka 1904? I'm guessing Deutschland, yeah? Sprachen Sie Deutsch? What of us? Ah, there you go. Yeah, see? Jawohl. Since you're new to us on Twitch, go check us out on YouTube. Follow us. We got tons of videos, lots of podcasts. You'll enjoy it. We are the Natürlich Deutschland. And are you from Gelsenkirchen? What part of Germany are you from? Let me know. I'm curious. We got listeners from all over the world. I mean, it's amazing. You know, you think Schalke fans would just be in Germany, but we on our podcast have seen fans from Hungary, United States, Canada, Brazil, Philippines, all over the world. It's really been amazing. We say Schalke America, we should be Schalke Global. We have Schalke players named as Zweite Liga Team of the Week. We got Simon Tarota with 3 goals, Dominik Drexler, Keenan Karaman, and two more. We got also Kalash and Mueller. So we got five players in the team of the week. I love it. I love it. Oh, man. Oh, man. Thomas Owion. Overall price if deal becomes permanent is 3.6 with a loan fee. Ooh, it's tempting. Tempting. Can we get a little bit more from them? Let's bump it up just a little bit more so you get a little bit more out of Thomas Owion, huh? Ah, no. 4.3 for Thomas Owion. It's 2.5. You know what? I got Merkin coming in. Let's go. Let's do it. Accept the offer. He wants to go? Let him go. Let him go. We need money. All right, so I definitely want Fairman to play. Let's see. How fit are people? Kataman's injured. Let us bring on... Let's bring on Kazuki. I want him to start next game. Though Kataman did well. Let's bring on Kazuki. Draogo can sit. He's been playing a lot. Let's bring in Toby Moore. Let's see. Simon Toroda can sit. Let's bring in Poulter. And how are my defenders? Can I sit both of them? Kalas for Baumgartel. And... I'll keep Kaminsky in the game for now. Pierre-Michel Lasoga, I'll play him. You know, I should start Kiki Top. I should. Let's see. Bruner, Seguin. Let them have some rest. You know what? No. Both of them missed their game because they're red cards. So he's going to play and Paul Seguin for Schallenberg. Schallenberg, thank you for the one game, but no thank you. I'll bring in... Lasoga, you go out. Matriciani for Kalash. Nope. Yeah, why not? And I put Fairman in there. Boom, beautiful. And we are off. Let's go. All right, we go. Good turnover. Baumgartel, Templeman. There you go. Toby Moore. Paul Tor, Sebastian Poulter with the goal. There we go. 1-0 on our 11th shot of the game. Finally get a goal. Toby Moore with a great run up the pitch. Nobody challenges him, so he kept going. He kept going there. Halftime. 1-0. 15 shots to 3. 7 on target to nothing. Yet they have XG of 0.4. Yeah. Our XG is 1.67. Possessions 74% to 26. Dominating. Cleared away. Idrizi gets it though. Back to Seguin. Ooh, backdoor. Brailasmith there with the goal. Tor. Good pass by Idrizi, I think it was. Backdoor. Here's a replay here. Maybe Seguin. Idrizi. Seguin. Oh, yeah, look at that pass by Seguin. Boom. Beautiful pass. Idrizi back to Lastman. Lastman can take him on. Idrizi into the box. Foul, that's a penalty. Kiki top. Make it 3-0. Come on. There it is. Kiki top gets his goal. First of the season. First for the club. Good penalty there. Put a spot the keeper couldn't get. Game, set, match, done. Final score 3-0, 29 shots to 5. That's what I'm talking about. 0.49 XG to 4.40. Complete domination. Possession 66 to 34. But after a rough game to start this off, we'll play 3 games tonight. After a rough game against Hamburg, a really game. Look at that. Two red cards in the first 20 minutes. I mean, referee headed out for us. Nearly gave him a penalty as well. We were just terrible in that match. And we came back, balanced it back against Kaiserslautern. Huge win, 5-0. Came back against Munster, 3-0. We got games against Braunschweig and Kiel going forward. Let's look to pick this up somewhere, probably Hertha Berlin, I would guess. Maybe St. Pauli, somewhere in this area right here. We're going to pick up next week, next Monday night. But that's where we are. The interesting night. I did not expect the Hamburg or the Bayern game winning against Bayern like the way we did. Impressive. Did not expect that at all. But then to come back against Hamburg right the next game after and then get embarrassed 5-0. Oh, not the way we want to do it. But we're in the second round of the Pokal. We are 8th place in the table overall. Not terrible. But yeah. Game's done. We will be back next Monday. Monday, it would be the 15th, I believe. Let's look at the calendar. Or my computer just doesn't want to work right now. There it is. Oh, okay. Well, next 15th. 15th is the next game. Or next game. The next time we'll be on streaming here on Twitch. The podcast will be shortly around the corner, too. So, yeah, getting excited for that. So, we'll have a lot more news to talk about. The team is in Portugal at the moment. Training. They have a game tomorrow against Recreativo de Huelva, and so I expect us to do a much better performance than we did against Wolfsburg. Wolfsburg, we lost 3-2, right? But we need to get a win. Nice to see Simon get a goal in that one there, and I think Latza was the other one. But we'll see you guys in about a week's time, and with more news bits and stuff like that. So, yeah, we'll catch you guys then. For Jack, wherever he is in Chicagoland, for myself in Washington D.C., wherever you are in Schalke world, we bid you Glück auf, and we'll catch you here soon. See ya.